Life moves pretty fast. Look around or you could miss it. A wise man once said that. I think it was Henry David Thoreau. Yeah, it definitely was Thoreau. I remember when I was 15 years old and had the world in the palms of my hands. Never thought high school would end. My grade was like a family. In our ignorant little minds, we considered ourselves pioneers. We were voyagers that traveled the uncharted woods and schoolyards of the town. Somewhere in between our ventures, something happened. Time slipped away through our fingertips, and we grew up. The football bleachers lined with the new versions of us. Crews of friends we once knew, first girlfriends, they all turned to shadows. Ghosts of the past. Summer ends. That's why we're out here right now. We're taking a stand, fighting time. These are my lifelong friends. Jeffrey White, Wolfgang Meissner, A.K. and Osh.
I don't know. I like to punch.
Chris. And this is some punk kid I have to watch from community service. He's got a real bad attitude, but he had this great idea that we could relive our glory days during college break by hitchhiking to a party, like we used to have to do before we could drive. See, Morty Meinsfelder, a kid from our graduating class, is having a party.
He's this rich, creepy guy, but everybody should be there.
Yeah.
I'm Ronnie. You need a ride?
Yeah, that would be great.
Before you get in, I have one question.
Yeah.
My nipples hard? Forget about it. Just get in.
All right.
So, where you boys off to? Huh?
We're going to a high school reunion party, actually, and we're going like back in the old days when we couldn't drive. We're trying to relive our glory days.
Sounds real cool, man. Sounds real cool. Sounds like a plan.
So, where are you headed and why do you keep looking in the rearview mirror?
Just broke out of a mental institution. Don't worry, guys. I'm cool. All right, I'm cool. I'm not a loony, man. They think I am, but I'm not.
Well, why were you in there to begin with?
I just had some bad luck, that's all. Besides, one of my hobbies is painting dead squirrels and throwing them at senior citizens.
So, what is it exactly you're doing and where are you off to?
Trying to escape to the countryside. I want to be with my family. My family. Hey. You guys want to listen to some music?
What do you like?
Well, how about a little Miley Cyrus?
Sure.
Miley Cyrus sound good to you guys?
Hey, so, can you just pull over for a second? I need to use the bathroom, yeah.
I guess it was these nipples.
What the hell was that about? Jeffrey. Jeffrey.
What? How many times do I have to tell you? Call me by my whole name. Jeffrey White, Wolfgang Meissner, hey Nosh, it's not that hard.
Dude, what is wrong with you? We could have just been killed right there. That guy was clearly insane. Did you not notice that? Why do you not seem concerned right now?
Tanano, I'm in love with Zenga Hayashida. Zengu!
Dude, that's an old lady. Says she's not even located in the U.S. You gotta be kidding me. Zenga?
Dude, you're just jealous because every time a girl talks to you, you pee in your pants.
Not anymore.
Mally, get your head in the game. We still gotta get to this party. I'm sitting out here in the freezing cold.
Donato, don't worry about it. I know this area pretty well. There's some old people right up the street. They're always extremely nice. We can go do some chores for them or something and they can help us out.
Dude, that's actually a really good idea. See what happens when you stop thinking about Zanga? And we'll use my smooth talking and good looks. And you'll be the wild kind, you know?
Hi, how are you? Me and my friends are trying to get to a reunion party and we don't have a ride, we don't have a car, so I was wondering if maybe if we did a chore or two for you around the house, would you consider giving us a ride?
Oh, sure, honey, sure. A chore, chores, a couple of chores. Well, I do have this, yeah, I have a chore you could do.
Okay,
sure.
As long as it's nothing too intense.
Oh, no, this is easy.
I just finished everything up. Can you give us that ride now?
Well, I got one more little job. One more little job, kid, okay?
If it's really easy.
Yeah.
It is?
Really easy, yeah. Okay, don't, you know, it's okay.
He's dead!
It's okay. He drove me crazy. Playing, what is it, Sean Paul? Playing that music all the time, it drove me crazy. I had it, okay?
You want me to bury him?
Yeah. Just go out in the yard with a shovel, bury him. Believe me, honey, it's okay. You can do it, right?
All right.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay, honey.
Oh, I guess that's true what they say about the bowel thing when someone dies. Oh. Rob, come here, I'm gonna need help with this one.
Rob, do you realize the seriousness of what we just did? We buried a body. We could have the cops after us any minute.
Yeah, but did you see Jersey Shore this week?
Of course I did, man. How about that Snooki, huh?
What a handful. So, is this lady gonna give us the ride, follow through with what she's saying, or is she just, I mean, what's going on?
Rob, do you want to end up like that tenant back there? This lady's, we can't trust her. This day's gone wrong in every way it possibly could. I'm getting Jeffrey White, Wolfgang Marciniak, K. Nosh, and Chris, and we're getting the hell out of here. Come on, we'll have to get to the party running.
Oh, we're never gonna make it to this party.
What do we got here? Where are we going?
Yo, dudes, what's up? You wanna go on a magical journey tonight? Just hop in, man. Here we go. Hey, dudes. You guys look like you've had a rough day.
Hey, cats. What's your whistle?
We call it Mad Dog.
Well, if he gets one, then I want one too.
There you go, dude.
Enjoy the ride.
What do you mean?
I got this many years ago at a Grateful Dead concert. It kicks in right away.
this way.
Jeffrey. Jeffrey, I feel kind of weird.
Go to your happy place, boys.
And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going.
What is going on in this kid's head?
Well, I read Matilda. It was a marvelous, non-fictional tale of World War II. What did you read, Mrs. Pfeiffer Tinkle?
I read a lovely story called The Mummy Returns. It was more bittersweet than The Notebook. Simply melancholy. Melancholy!
Did you hear that, everyone? Pfeiffer Tinkle says it was melancholy. Melancholy? Why, The Mummy Returns is a movie, and a terrible one at that. You are a fake.
Well, I read Harry Potter. It was, how do you say, magical?
Oh, I can hear those colors, man.
Well, we got you guys to your destination. You guys can hop out now. Hope you guys had a good trip.
I can't believe we actually made it, boys.
It's about time. Where the hell you been? Come on in. Let's go. Come on.
Dude, where's all the ladies?
Where's the music?
This sucks.
Where is anybody?
Well, first thing I'm gonna need you guys to do is stop whining, all right? This is what we have, and you're gonna have to deal with it. It is what it is.
So you're telling me we stood in the freezing cold for hours, got in the car with an insane person, I buried a dead body, we got drugged, and it was all for this? Nothing?
Nah. Listen here, boys, all right? You guys seem like you went through an experience that no other group of friends have, all right? You guys went through something, I mean, that's wild, all right? Most friends in high school, they just kind of drift apart, but you guys have stuck together, all right? You should be grateful that you're here, and you know what? We'll make the best of tonight, all right? Doesn't matter, we're here, and we'll have a good time. Who cares, you know? So get your heads on straight.
You know what, guys? Morty's right. I think we lost sight of what's important. We've been friends for such a long time, and we lasted through all sorts of stuff like this, so today was something most people don't experience. Let's make the most of it. Let's have a good time tonight. Bring it in.
Let me tell you about it. Let me
finally made sense to me. That day was about something much deeper than we first understood. It was about staring into the eyes of time and saying, we existed. We did something unique, something important. Maybe the past isn't as perfect as we first imagined it to be. Maybe the future can't be the scripted roles we hoped for. Many times during the struggle, you find lasting friends to brighten the moment. Isn't that what it's all about?
Our December sun is setting, 'cause I'm not who I used to be. No longer easy on the eyes, but these wrinkles masterfully disguise.